A Winnebago County jury finds the man accused of gunning down a Rockford teenager guilty.
The murder trial started Tuesday and wrapped up just about an hour ago. Juan Mora shot 15-year-old Za'Shawn Coats to death in January 2019. Coats was walking with friends near Kent and Ferguson streets when Mora opened fire from a car. Mora's guilty of first-degree murder and 3 counts of aggravated discharge of a firearm. He's slated to be sentenced June 11th.